beginner level. The first step is to get basic understanding about Kafka. You can start from this 4-part on-demand video series offered by Confluent. It covers these topics: benefits of stream processing and Apache Kafka use cases, Apache Kafka architecture and fundamentals explained, how Apache Kafka works, integrating Apache Kafka into your environment. You can access these videos just by registering yourself using this link. Once you get some basic understanding, the next step is to dive a bit deeper using this reference book, Kafka, The Definitive Guide. This is a must-read book for any Kafka enthusiast, written by co-founders of Confluent. You can use this reference book with any video course. You also need to some hands-on to spark your interest. The simplest way to start is by downloading Apache Kafka package on your local machine, either on Linux or Windows. The full instruction is available on Apache Kafka website. The next thing is some video courses. I found these two courses very useful. Apache Kafka series, Learn Apache Kafka for Beginners V2. This course is available on Udemy platform in less than $10. On most days with offers. Linux Academy, Apache Kafka Deep Dive. The another course for beginners comes with monthly or yearly Linux Academy subscription. Intermediate level. Once you get a basic understanding, it's time to up your game. To get more idea about Kafka and new things happening around it, start exploring Confluent blogs to understand Kafka concepts better. Like Kafka Connect, Schema Registry, Serialization and Deserialization, KSQL, Kafka Streams, etc. And other important things to look for is Confluent Online Tech Talks for various concept and hands-on labs. Available on Confluent website. Some very popular Udemy courses that may help you to get understanding of Kafka concepts are Apache Kafka Series, Kafka Connect Hands-on Learning, Apache Kafka Series, Kafka Streams for Data Processing, Apache Kafka Series, Confluent Schema Registry and REST Proxy. Also, please try to join the Confluent Slack channel using this link to have your beginners to advanced level questions answered by Kafka experts. Advanced. You can follow these personalities on LinkedIn to get latest updates on Kafka development. Robin Moffat, Senior Developer Advocate at Confluent. Tim Berguland, Senior Director of Developer Experience at Confluent. KSQLDB is the next big thing in the Kafka ecosystem. Get the quick start guide, examples and docs by following this link. You can also find Kafka tutorials on different use cases by following this link. The last step you can try is to get certified in Kafka. Confluent offers Kafka certifications. Please check my video to get the details about certification types and associated cost. The one course that can help you to get prepared for the Kafka certification is Linux Academy, Confluent Certified Developer for Apache Kafka.